What happens if we give the trolley a constant force? What happens to the velocity? Here we have the trolley attached to a wire, which is attached to a weight. The falling weight produces a constant force. The ticker tape machine is attached, and the weight let go. Here are the results. Remember, the dot is registered at a regular interval. Look at the distances between the dots. They are not constant. Let us build the velocity against time graph. Remember, the velocity is shown by the distance between the dots per second.